4 containers here that were taking up space in this skinny drawer.
Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. Today we are going back to my bathroom, and this time we are going to clean and organize the top of the bathroom sink and the drawers. And you're gonna see that the drawers are so skinny here, but I've made it work.
I just finished doing my medicine cabinet. So you can see that video. And this is what it looks like now, because the stuff I took from the medicine cabinet is now here. And so I think what I'm gonna do is start here. Although it's the bathroom sink, I'm going to put these things in place. So these tiles are here because I was actually planning to redo, redo our bathroom this October, starting October, kind of November. We found someone to do it, got the stuff that I wanted to do. We even made plans as far as what the layout, because I mean, we were gonna put like a standing tub, a soaking tub, and kind of reconfigure the space actually, just a little bit, whole new cabinet stuff. But because of all the things that that's going on, taking care of, I just thought it's just too much to deal with at this moment in my life. So anyway, I will eventually probably put that somewhere, fill that stuff up. And those are the handles I was gonna get. Okay, let's start here. So I know these are empty, so I'm also guilty of keeping empty bottles. I mean, there's still a little bit more, but I'll go ahead and put this away or throw it away after using that last bit. Okay, and as I mentioned in my other video, I did order a jewelry organizer, and the picture shows that I could put perfume bottles there. So that's what I want to do. This is a candle I just keep here for taking a bath. Keeping this, got that from like Goodwill or something a while back. These are my perfumes that I like, and I like this setup, but because I need to find places for the other stuff, I just kind of want to keep that open, but I think it's going to work out with the jewelry organizer. And I'm going to go ahead and keep that here and this here, because I use that on a daily basis and my husband uses this too. Okay, so I'm doing the cabinets next, but I'm going to just start putting some stuff away so you kind of see the mess that it is now. This is for my hair stuff. So at first I was like keeping it there because it's easier to access, but until I find a cuter way to put my headband, I'll do that. So this was in the previous video. I gotta put these in the rightful place. Okay. This is a shaver that for travel. I had taken it out for my last trip because I knew I wasn't gonna use it. So I gotta put that back. And then eyelashes, I'm gonna get rid of those because I've used that several times already. Sorry about kind of like moving the camera all over. Okay, so that's usually like this. These, again, I'm just gonna put these away. I know, isn't that easier just to put things away, because I've got to test it with that organizer. This I'm keeping. These I'm keeping. Okay. I mean, this in the sink area. All right. Let me see what I have going on in these drawers. Like I said, they're really skinny. Okay. So I think I could do my husband's drawer because I know exactly what's going to go in here. This has to just be cleaned out and decluttered. This I'll just tidy up. And this is the one where I have to really decide what I want here and what will be going under here. So what I'm gonna do is just keep the ones here that I actually use. Now I want to put the vitamin E oil here, but you know, I just don't want it laying horizontally because it is a liquid. All right, so I'm filming this kind of side, but just know it opens this way. Okay, so there are like three of these. I don't know if he wants this, but I'll keep it for now. And this is for the water pick, so it will go over there for the dental. Although it's right here, but we'll see. Okay, some more eye. Okay, this is empty. Keep that. This is for the water pick. It's nice that they have this container. That's nice. Okay. Because I am thinking of getting one of those now. Some more eye stuff. I think this I'm going to throw. Empty. So these are the keep. Let go. Now, I don't know why there are coins here. See? So this is what I'm saying. It's like, even if it's like what you think is organized, or it is organized, you have to maintain. And you know, things get dirty, like these containers need to be washed. So I'm going to go and put these where they belong. I will be organizing the bedroom, so I'll show you the side tables there, but that's where we put coins that my husband collects. Okay, some more eye stuff. Okay, this is empty, and it's like a big bottle. So what I'm going to do is wash these, okay, and wipe this, and then I'm going to check the eye cleaners that I think I put up in the medicine cabinet. All right, so I washed those. They're drying. And I have this wallpaper, or it's a shelf liner, that I had also used for in the back of the medicine cabinet. So there's a spot here that you could tell is a little bit more grimy. So I got that out. So that's why I like to use a shelf liner. And then also I checked the medicine cabinet and there isn't any eye cleaner stuff there. Good. So everything's going to be in this drawer. All right, so the containers are clean and wiped down. I got this from Target, and this is from the Dollar Tree. I've had these for a long time. And I will go ahead and put the eye cleaner stuff over here, the containers where they were, and these kind of to-go ones here. And look, I even have one space open. So just by decluttering, I have four containers here that were taking up space in this skinny drawer that don't need to be there because they're empty. This is our dental drawer, and it's kind of mucky. Is that a right word? Okay, so this is the toothpaste my husband likes to use, and this is the one I like to use. And there's obviously an extra one. I think this was for a mouth guard. So I think I'll put this in the backup dental stuff. I gotta wipe it down. And then you've got your regular dental floss. I have to wipe everything down. It's all gross. Okay, here's a travel one. Ugh. Oh, I'm missing the blue one. Might have been thrown away. It's where you put toothpaste in here and then you roll it, and this works really well. I think I got it from the container store. Okay. All right, so let me wash this and then we'll wipe this down. Okay, I've sprayed it, let it sit. I'm gonna wipe it down. So obviously toothpaste is gonna dry up and hardened, so that's why I spray. All right, so I've washed and wiped everything down. And then I'll just put it back in the drawers. So I know I want to keep this area for the toothpaste. This and this will go to the cabinet down here where I put my dental stuff, like back stock of toothbrushes and toothpaste. This will be our dental floss that we use day to day. These are going to be more like the travel ones. Oh, and I have an extra bin there. Okay, so or an extra space there. So this is how this works. Mine is the blue. You just put it in like that first. Then you find that opening here. You put it at the end of the toothpaste bottle. And then you, can you see that? And then it pushes it to the top, and it does a very, very good job of squeezing out as much as possible. So then my husband's is the white one. Now, of course, if we just had one toothpaste, we only need one, but we usually like different toothpaste. Okay, turn, see how it pushes it up? It's fantastic. And so those two fit there. This is the cabinet below where I'm gonna put these dental things. Oh, see, I have an extra dental floss here. Okay, this drawer holds my cotton buds, deodorant, and some sunscreen for, I think it's day and night. Okay, so let me take these out. Again, same thing. Wash the containers from Target, from Dollar Tree, and then I'll spray this down, let it sit for a little bit. This is the drawer on the far left, and these are basically kind of the skin products that I like to use, and this definitely has to be cleaned out. So I'm keeping these. This is, I usually have a lip balm and this lipstick here. This is a moisturizer, face moisturizer, and this castor oil is gonna go to the second bathroom. That's where the other one is, I think, and so we'll just put it in that medicine cabinet. And then I have these serums. I'm going to keep that. I'm not really sure why I have this measuring cup. This and all those other ones are going to go to the cabinet down there, along with this and these two that I pulled from the medicine cabinet. So to the cabinet underneath, or to the jewelry organizer, so we'll see. And then you can see, like, see, this is not working. It all spilled out, so these are gonna go to the cabinet, and they have to stand up versus horizontal. I know, I tried, didn't work. And, whatchamacallit, or they go in the organizer. Same thing with this. See, it's sometimes pushes it out, so I might have to get rid of, or maybe that's the only one that leaked. Well, we'll see. Okay, so I'm gonna spray. This one doesn't have to really sit that long, so I'll just wipe it down now. So everything is gooey anyway. Yeah, it's that pink rose, what is it? Rose gold oil that's leaking, which is understandable because it gets pressed. All right, so that will have to be in a different place. All right, washed and wiped down. Same containers, Dollar Tree, Target. I'll keep the lip balm and lipstick here. Thinking about these, they'll go here. These will go there, okay. Then I think these two will be okay back here. So I definitely need a place for this because I use this pretty much daily. So I'm going to put it here for now, okay. And these will go in the cabinet. This for lashes is a lash serum. I'm gonna put it down there with my other makeup. All right, I've wiped down the mirror and the sink too, and this actually goes here. Okay, so I think he wants these here and keep the cup open. The spoon was for the coconut oil, so I'm not sure why it's still here. I'll throw it away. I mean, I'll put the spoon away. I think I gave those spoons to my daughter for her dorm, so I'll give that to her. Gonna fill up the soap. Gonna gonna fill up the mouthwash, wipe it down, wipe this down. Okay, washed and wipe the tray. Filled up the soap here, filled up the mouthwash. And then that's the little mouthwash cup. Okay. Okay, so that is the top of the sink area. I think it looks nice and tidy now. Everything that we need up here. The water pick, my husband's basket, he likes things to be open as far as organization so he can see it. And the soap mouthwash, my side. And I'll be getting back to these things if I'm keeping that there. And then the drawers. These are fake drawers, by the way. That one. The dental drawer. And my husband's eye care drawer. Okay, click the next video for more organizing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.